How's it going, everyone? Mine is Awesome and Isotur playing God of War, a compelling story between Kratos and Boy. And we're going to be starting a new game in preparation for God of War Ragnarok. I'm going to be giving myself a challenge, because why not? We are the God of War. Press R1 to swing. Let's go. It's time to chop down a tree. Oh no, not the handprints. Alright, there you go. Goodbye, Groot. You will be missed.
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Here we go. We have Groot on our hands. We have Boy in front of us. And this is basically God of War, a soft reboot of the series, a continuation of the original trilogy, but this time it's an action adventure.
That is enough.
Alright, follow the river downstream. Let's go. Time to go off on an adventure, boy. Alright, steering the boat now. Let's go down the river.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Alright, look at this beautiful scenery. I'm enjoying this game so far. Alright, time to dock the boat, boy. I'm gonna be saying that a lot, y'all. And here you go. Look at this kiddo. Alright, boy, lead the way. Now, just to let y'all know my experience with this franchise, I tried the original trilogy, but the gameplay wasn't matching with me as well, like Devil May Cry or Bayonetta. But I did try this new version of the game, and I gotta say, the gameplay fits really well with my playstyle. I tried beating the game on the hardest difficulty, but after I beat the stranger, I was pretty satisfied and I did not want to do that ever again. So, just for this playthrough, I'm gonna make the combat a little easier because honestly, I don't think I want to watch me die over and over again. But I gotta say, this is one of the most epic games of the new generation. What you waiting for, boy?
That was the last.
one of the funnest new games of this generation.
Low there, do I see my mother? Low there, do I see my father? Low there, do they call to me? 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 She's ready.
Find your way home. You are free.
Sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way.
Here we go. We're hunting deer. Hunt with boy. I ain't calling you by your real name, Atreus. You're
Father?
A boy to me.
Why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
I need to know if I can survive the journey.
Depends on you.
All right. Hunt.
What did you find?
Tracks.
Tracks?
Not deer, though.
Rabbits.
I'll keep looking.
Alright, look at the scenery, actually. I'm enjoying the snowy aesthetic. It's also a bit autumn, so it's in transition right now. Look around, boy.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round.
Oh, these are not rabbits.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
We have to jump, boy. Look at that. You just gotta copy me.
This way, boy.
Hup,
Nice job, boy.
Deer tracks. They're fresh.
So deer. It's not boar? Alright, I thought we were going on Lechon tonight. Alright, vaulting over the tree. Oh, deer. Oh, it's a snow deer. Alright, let's go, boy.
Slow down, boy.
I guess I'm not helping, boy.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Oh, yes, there you go. I'm learning how to hunt right now. What is this? I saw this earlier, but I forgot to get it. Oh, hack silver. Probably should have gotten that earlier then.
He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Step aside, boy. Alright, equipping the Leviathan axe, aiming, and then chopping.
Wow.
Go.
Alright, bring me my hammer. Oh. Wait, do I not get my hammer?
What happened here?
I was gonna say. Alright, let's jump over the bridge.
There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up! Only fire! Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
Boy, I would not want to be raised by Kratos, that's for sure. Alright, find it, boy. Oi. Do I have to go protect this guy? Alright, light attacks, heavy attacks. Alright, let's go. Wait, how do I dodge? Yo, you never told me how to dodge, yo. Alright, how do I lock on? That's the real question. Alright, never mind. Our reflexes are not as good as I thought, boy. Alright, there you go. We got one dude there. Give my hammer back. I don't know why I'm calling a hammer. Doors influenced me.
No, oh,
there you go. Let me just go to sleep.
You are not ready. Stay back.
Alright, this time, we're gonna go zero deaths. Zero hit run. Let's go. We cannot lose to the first enemy. If not, then this game's about to be painful for us. No, above you, boy. Oh. You there? Oh. Who do you think you are, bro? I ain't losing to you. Alright, there you go. Practicing my reflexes here. Alright, my head got cut. Oh, hey, what the heck? Where'd you come from? I guess I'm gonna have to go deal with it. You, attack. There you go. Oh, no. I refuse to lose to you. Alright, if we lose again, I'm gonna have to go consider changing the difficulty here. Oh, no. Alright, over there. As long as you're in front of me, I can go dodge you. You. Alright, give me my axe back. This is how I did it in the Heart of Sigmundsea. I cheesed them. But that wouldn't be entertaining, huh? Wait, you now teach me how to block? Wait, is there any more people? Yo, 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 yo! Not cool, yo! I didn't even know. Okay. There you go. Blocking there. Alright, I'm not- Okay, I should have blocked the other guy. I blocked in the wrong section. Alright, this time I'm gonna go all out just once. Now, I'm gonna go change the difficulty later, but right now I can see how far I can go before I go to easy baby mode. Alright, there you go. Frozen. You. Die. Oh wait. Maybe I should cheese- Wait, are you dead? Where'd you go? How did you get there? Oh wait, never mind. I gotta go practice dodging like Dark Souls or something. Alright, I'm gonna admit this combat's very difficult. I don't think I'm gonna go do a full playthrough like this. I already got sliced in the brain. You. Who do you think you are? Double kill. Alright, last guy. Are you here already? No? Oh, dude. No! Why are you storing up behind me? Alright. I did not realize I already defeated an extra person. I'm just gonna go cheese them, actually. Maybe this is the best way to do it. Alright, let's go here. Who do you think you are? Slashing me? One more hit, I'm dead actually. Let me just go defeat him. Double KO again. Who's next? Really? How many more is there? Oh, there's somebody behind me. Guaranteed. I saw it. Indicator. I refuse to lose. Let me just win this, team. Game. Oh, let me just run away. JoJo technique. I told you, I have the power of God and anime on my side. Okay, there you go. My head's all fuzzy. Alright gamers, I've heard the complaints. This time we're at normal difficulty, baby easy. Above you? I already said this joke, never mind. Alright, die. Look how easy it is this time. Oh well. You win some, you lose some. That means I'm not playing Elden Ring anytime soon. Alright, there we go. What's next? Look at this. They don't even damage me no more. Alright, since I'm not gonna be doing a challenge speedrun, I'm gonna be doing a zero hit run. Let's go. Alright, axe to see ya, bruh. Alright, let's go here. Just go die. You thought you gonna beat me? Not on my watch. Alright, who's next? Huh. How's it hanging there, bro? Punch him. Punch his ribs. Oh shoot! Oh shoot! I was trolling too much! Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's what I get for trolling. Wait, those were the last two?
Trogger. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Alright, there you go. New bestiary updated. What is that? What just happened? My health? Yeah, those were the last two? That means I was so close to beating it? Are you kidding me? Oh well, it's all good.
You went to the old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
What do you sound like, Aang, boy? Alright, let's go here. Dang, Kratos is strong.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Alright, there you go. Time to jump this gap.
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Alright, I'm gonna look for some Easter eggs now. Look for some extra treasures. There's fire right here.
Draugr!
Well, like, oh, enemy health bar. Alright, never mind. I was about to go make a line, but no, apparently not. Let me just go spam this axe. Boy. Oh, stay away from boy. Oh, give my axe back. Alright, never mind. I got too safe right now. I need to go action the. I need to get in the zone again. You think you're attacking me? Not on my watch. Okay, there's a lot of y'all, actually. There is no way to survive this. Nope. This guy behind me still alive somehow? Oh shoot! Somebody's attacking me. Who do you think you are? Alright, who's next? Boy, you see somebody else? Alright, one last guy. Now, anyone else? Nope. Alright, time to go pull this chain. Oh, never mind. Boy.
It's open.
Wait, what? Boy? Can you go over there? Oh, I think I remember this puzzle. I'm supposed to go attack it with something else. I'm supposed to go put something up here. Ah, never mind. Let me pull this real quick. Oh. Come on, boy.
That big gear up there made of wood?
Let's go pull this down here. See? Big brain time. How do I throw here? Oh. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Oh my goodness. Let me go pull it down. I didn't mean to, boy. I apologize if you're so smart. Alright, there you go. Now, we're big brain. Now let's see. Let's look around the room for any Easter eggs. This room seems to open, so let's go open up this chest.
What?
He can no longer use it.
Hacksilver. Alright, there you go. So far, this game's pretty awesome. I admit, I was in over my head with that difficulty thing, but it's all good. Here we have boy. Yo, I'm trying to cross through. I am not that tall. Alright, what's this? Another chest. No, he's over this way. I have his grave right here. What are you? I think we're getting a lot of hacked silvers, huh? Anything over here? Whoa, here's a chain, boy. We gotta go up here. I'm going for the Easter. Ooh, boy, why are you on me? What is this? I'm just gonna go leave that there. Right here, we got some hacked silvers. Oh, we got health. Wait, is this like a bonus room? Anything to do here? Oh. Alright, let me go cut this down. Oh, how did I miss? There you go. Now, how do we get through there? Boy, I'm gonna go lift this up. You get through. Wait, boy? Oh, I guess you're gonna stay back then. Yeah, actually looting in this game is satisfying. I like these little animations we got here. Now, boy, why did you follow me if there's gonna be nothing here but a dead end? Okay, nothing back there. Time to go up the stairs. Now, I'm not sure if this is the right way or the wrong way, since they're not telling me if it's wrong. They're rewarding me by going the wrong way. Hack silver. Alright, let's go break this. Wait, why is this a door here? Why is there a door?
Here, boy.
Boy? What is this, boy?
It's Skoll and Hati, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon.
Okay.
Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Ooh, we just got some stuff. Let me go look at my journal real quick, actually. We've discovered a lot of stuff. We got some myth right here. We got some favors, journey, treasure maps, artifacts. We got codex here for lore, resources. I'm guessing there's some crafting later. And we have a map. Alright, that's a nice map. Nice looking map right there. Skills. Skill tree. I need to go do some stuff in order to go activate it. Maybe beat the tutorial and then armor. Weapons. We get to get new weapons later on. That's given. And boy, get over here. Wait, is there anything in these boxes? No? Alright, boy. Let's head down. Not down this way though. This one's a dead end. Anything else? No? Alright, boy. Get on my back. This is funny. Kratos with a boy. Maybe this was the appeal I needed from the other games. Hey, boy. Why are you running away from me? Okay. Whatever. Look at this place. We're in a castle. That's pretty dope.
Father. Look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind.
Wait, so I'm controlling as the boy?
Steady your aim and breathe in.
I got it.
Good.
Good job, boy. Now let's see. Where are we?
It's
dead.
It's still alive.
No, it's alive? What does that mean? Let's put it out of its misery.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't.
Alright boy, let's go. Now there's no way I could beat this in hard difficulty. Oh, square. Alright. Press the number of arrows that Atreus indicates. Wait, what? Oh, I chose both of them. I remember now.
Okay.
Alright, die. Hey, you. Oh. Yeah, there's no way I can survive this in difficulty. Alright, die you. Alright, let's go here. Alright, stab the neck. Ready to go. The animations are pretty clean though, I must admit. Headshot. Alright, boy. Boy. Attack him. Alright. Okay, now I'm learning how to roll. Yo, that looks in my face. I'm just gonna go attack. Dude, why is he armored? I don't understand. Alright, so far I'm just ranging him. Oh, he's almost halfway, boy. What happens? Am I supposed to shoot the circle or the regular? I don't know, boy. Oh, boy. Get over here. So far, I'm actually pretty confident of this boss fight right now. This is a mini boss. This is not who was talking about in the beginning of the game. But so far, pretty alright. Alright, let's go. Keep going. How many arrows you got, boy? You're out of arrows? Alright. Oh, let's keep going. We're just spamming. What happens if we go up close? Okay, never mind. Don't do that. Oh, never mind. I'm just gonna go zone him. Oh. Boy, run away.
Control yourself, boy.
Let's go here.
Kill it.
Oh, let's go up close. Boy, attack him. Okay, boy, let's run away.
Really,
I know I'm really hurt. Let's go here. He's almost done. He seems to be invulnerable to all this stuff. Is he done? Alright, let's go, boy. It's time to finish the fight. Well, the boy's not ready. Man, it's kind of messed up, Kratos.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Hey, boy. You got any, like, health potions or something? I see one right here. Oh, wait. I can get loot from this guy. Oh, he is the health potion. What is this? Wait, was that for the... during the fight? Was that there the whole time? I kind of needed that. Oh, here's the dude. There you go.
The path home is this way.
Fully health. Oh, duh. Don't you dumb me. Atreus, let's go. Boy. Alright, what's next? Are you trying to heal me, like, a lot? Do I actually need that much? I knew it was kind of bad in the first fight, but this is a bit excessive. Summoning enemies, use R3 when the health bar says it. Okay. Arrows and bare hands inflicted extra damage. Wait. Huh? What is happening here? Is this stealth? Oh, it is stealth. Boy, who do you think you are, boy? This is Sparta. This is Sparta. Die. Alright, never mind. Okay, I didn't realize I was playing Doom right now. Alright, yeah, so far so good. I'm enjoying the gameplay. Where's my axe, though? Oh, let's go here. These are all the same old, you know? Like, nothing special. They're all dead, either way. Oh, Okay. Yeah, I'm kind of bad at this game, huh? Alright. Give me loot. Give me loot, boy. Atreus, you okay? Alright, boy. We gotta go. What is this? What is this, though? That's nothing. Okay. That. Nothing. Okay. Whoa! How'd you get there without me? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I did not help you, boy. You're trolling me. He doesn't need my help. Alright, there we go. It's zoning time. Easy peasy. Alright, who's next? Oh, shoot. Where'd you come from? You missed. Oops. Somebody else behind me? No? Oh, then. Easy. Oh, what the heck? Where did you come from? Where are y'all coming from? I don't understand. Alright. You're alive somehow. Anybody else? Show up from in front of me. Ooh. Blue skeleton. Oh. Oh. What is the axe? I need to use something else. I forgot. I need to use... Oh. Let me just do this. You? Nope. Oh, I'm trying to get rid of you. Alright. There you go. Punch him. Alright. Shield style. I could do this all day. Yeah. Stupid frost giant. Oh. Who do you think you are? Punch him. Fight back. Yeah, I'm actually enjoying this. Oh, let's finish the fight. Who do you think you are? Okay, yeah. Totally. Alright, who else wants a piece of this?
And I told you not to speak.
Oh, let's go here. Oh, how did I miss? I was gonna say, I just missed. Oh wait, it's the back of our house. Nice. What am I supposed to do with the marked trees?
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
Let's see. What are we doing here, boy? When are we gonna get attacked? Boy? Where's our goal? Oh, it's to go inside, duh.
Inside, boy.
Alright, here we are, in our beautiful home. It's so dark. It's also lit up. I'm sorry, boy.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
I thought you'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
No, 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 no. No, no, no. Fine. My turn. Incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
All right, you want a dance battle, bro? Let's dance. Oh, it's my axe. I was gonna say it was all the way back there. Oh, run away. Oh, there you go. Attacking. Die. Yeah, there's no way I can go range this guy. Die. There you go. Here's a stranger. Let's help out. I beat this in hardest difficulty and then took a break. Oh, die. Because this guy pain. There we go. Ooh. All right, there we go. Where you at, bro? Why you hiding? Hey, get out here, peepster. I am trying. Are you trying? Ooh. Okay, dodge. All right, let's just keep slashing him. Combo him so he has no chance to attack us. Oh, dodge. All right, let's go. Easy. No! Who do you think you are, boy? Oh man, how did you take that? Who do you think you are? Stop doning me. Oh, go here. There you go. I'm just gonna go use the same combo. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Die, boy. Oh no. Oh no. You had to ask for this. Oh, not the house. No!
Tell me what I want. Pain stops real soon.
Oh, what the heck? How dare you?
Why are there two beds in here?
Oh, let's go. Attack. Fight back. Alright, there we go. Bye, stranger. Oh.
Leave my
a nerve, did I?
Oh, all right, let's go. Finish the fight.
Who are you hiding?
low and old. You should never have come to Midgard.
Oh, he's recovering, huh?
So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
Oh, what am I supposed to do? Fight and rage? Oh my goodness, here we go. Alright, here you go. Round two. Oh, we got new weapons this time. There you go, rage. Oh my goodness. Die. Alright, what else is here? Okay, actually this new set's kind of weird. It's just melee. Get my axe back. Where are you? Where'd he go? Nope. You ain't touching me. You ain't touching my son. Get out of my house. Oh. Oh. Oh no, my rage is gone. Alright, that's it. Yo, axe, come back to me. Oh, never mind. Axe is not coming back. Oh, die. Ooh, okay, it's gonna be close to neck, huh? I refuse to lose. Zero game over in this part of the playthrough. This difficulty especially. Oh, die. I told you if it ain't broke. Don't fix it. And then, last but not least. And last but not least. Oh, okay. I thought that was a cutscene still. You have to go control our anger. Anger can be a tool, but you must be able to control it. Boy, where you at? You good, boy? I think he's still alive. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna look at him.
Leaving so soon?
Alright, here you go. Round three.
I can't feel any of this.
All right, is this gameplay still? All right, it's gameplay time. Time to go climbing, not the good old days. Alright, Stranger's OP confirmed.
Your struggle is pointless.
You're pointless.
It didn't have to be this way.
I must do what I must. I am the God of War.
Pathetic. You can't win. I feel nothing. But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this.
There you go, final round. Finish it off. Feel nothing? Feel this. Alright, let's go. We're gonna go spike him on a tree. Can we do that? Oh, who do you think you are? Oh, he's attacking. Where you at? I can't see him. Who do you think you are? Oh shoot, he's attacking. Alright, let's keep going here. is the only combo I know, I must admit. Alright, let's go here. Ooh. Ooh. Alright, let's go here. Don't mock the clip. Ooh, never mind. He's pushing me back hard. Alright, let's go here. Punch him while he's down. He's flying. Ooh. Let's go here. Sheesh, he is fast. Oh, we're actually about to die, huh? Alright, let's go here. Attack. Whoa, 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 I dodged that. I'm dodging these, yo. I'm dodging this. One more attack. Alright, let me just finish it off. Finish off the fight. Oh, is he almost done? Oh no! Alright, there you go. Finish him. Oh, I just realized we had to do the thing. Alright, hang in there, Kratos. We gotta go back to boy.
Who was he? He knew me. Did he know my past? How did they find me after all this time? Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
Ah, Kratos, hang in there, buddy.
And neither am I. I do not know how to do this without you. Cannot stay here.
Alright, boy. Are you ready to start a new adventure?
Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're alright.
I am alright. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
But I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. It's gonna be a long trip.
There you go.
Yes,
complete the marked trees.
An important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
It was just a flesh wound. The earth just shattered. Oh wait, it's a new path.
Who was he?
I do not know.
He walked us.
Oh, let's go on the ledge. Oh boy, you're on my back.
I did what had to be done.
Alright, boy. Now, it's gonna be very violent from here on out. I hope you're ready.
I could have died.
But I didn't.
Alright,
right, boy. Now, let's see. This seems pretty straightforward. Never mind, I lied to y'all. We're supposed to climb up here.
Up.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you?
Yes.
You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
Yeah, boy.
I understand.
Look at this cave. This is actually pretty dope. I like the scenery here. Boy, get on my shoulders.
Been here all this time?
Wait, why is my axe always gone when I need it?
Why don't you help me up there?
Okay, boy. Whatever. Time to go up here. You know better than me. Kratos, can't you super jump actually? We can beat all these puzzles. Alright, what's next?
Okay.
Let me look around.
Nowhere to go from here.
That's what I'm trying to say. Bridge. Cross what bridge? Well, let me do this. Wait, did I not do this earlier? Alright, let me go figure this out. Wait, what is this? Whoa. When was this the thing? When was this the thing? Oh my goodness. Alright, that's it. Let's go here.
Go.
I'm trying to go here.
Made it.
I can command Atreus to drop the chain?
Boy.
Oh.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that's simple. Whoa. Let me do this real quick. Let me put this down here. And then, I'm gonna have to go get my axe. And then... Oops, sorry, boy. Time to go here. Boy, why am I missing? There you go. Alright, now. I don't know why I was stuck here. I did not go observe the bottom area long enough. But, I already knew what to do. Now, let's see. Our goal is to go up there. This place has nothing? Wait. This place has something here. Alright, there you go. Treasure chest time. Nista? What does Nista mean? Wait, are you fighting, boy? Boy? You good? Where did boy go? I think I'm supposed to be carrying him somewhere else. That's my only guess. Let me get this. Boy? We climbing? We climbing, boy. I'm gonna keep that axe there. I don't really need it right now. How do we jump? Oh, jump up here. Alright, good. This place, unlike the other adventure games, this place is kind of like secret when it comes to where you're supposed to go.
Father?
I thought I was supposed to go to the left side.
Do you see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly.
Oh.
Yes.
Dude, where am I supposed to go? Many of the rocks look like this. Alright, anyways, let's go to the left side. I'm sure we got this. Alright, boy. We don't need that anymore. Let me drop this real quick. How do I drop this? There you go. It's just for backtracking, just in case I need to go back to the house. Now, let's go, boy. It's time to climb up this mountain. I must admit, this playthrough has been awesome so far. From here on out, it's gonna be all new territory for me.
Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods, but the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.